Don't tell me you got a brand cattle with that thing.
No, I was just passing through with my buck jump show, boys.
Well, then, sit down and eat.
You bet.
And then you can sing for it.
Never work a horse until he's at his feet, boys.
Here, you can use my gear.
Here, get into this, man. You know what to do with it. Dig into there. Do anything you like.
What? Smoky's gonna sing.
Well, I could smell that coming a long time. Well, boys, here's a little song I wrote when I was up north, where the Roper River flows. I hope it's better than the grub you just gave me for it.
A crescent moon is drifting low and sinking, a boomerang of soft and silvery light, and me, I'm sitting like a kid and thinking, for my heart is where the Roper flows tonight. I've been a fool, now life's twilight is fallen. If I could only live that long ago, I'd never let those sunsets be a-calling. Oh, tell the girl I loved I had to go. I said goodbye, I won't be gone forever. I kissed her then and rode across the spur, rode blindly out into the never, never. Though I knew part of my heart remained with her, I had my share of shearing sheds and droving, the ranger, tanger, wild bush wagon's life. I decided back to the river I'd be roving, to ask my darling if she'd be my wife. I found the slip rails down, where she'd been keeping her lonely watch, beside the stockyard gate. Beneath the tall blue gum tree, I found my darling sleeping. You see, boys, I left my coming home too late. I saddled up my horse now by the embers. Tis not the smoke alone that dims my sight, for true love's what a man always remembers, and my heart is where the Roper flows tonight.
clever kind
of stuff. Glad you liked it, boys.
When does your show open, Smoky?
I've got a surprise for you, fellas. Read all about it, fellas. Read all about it. Well, I'll put it.
Put it up there, Smoky. They don't need any help now. The war's over.
That's where you're wrong, mate. And I know what I'm talking about. You fellas seem to think that because the war is over, Red Cross is finished. Believe me, you're wrong. Take me, for instance. When I came back from Borneo, I spent some time in a military hospital. There, they did everything possible for me. Medical treatment, all that sort of thing. But what I really needed was a bridge back into civil life. You know, care and guidance, all that sort of thing. I was sent to Rockingham. That's one of the Red Cross convalescent homes in Melbourne. There were lots of things to do there. There's a woodwork shop where a bloke can develop an interest in the things he's making and doing and learn to hit the nail right on the head, so to speak. It's a place where you get your self-confidence back again. And believe me, that's the most important step on the bridge. There's a garden there, too. You can spend your time helping things to grow. You feel that something is dependent on you again. There were lots of blokes like myself there, from all the services. Some did leather work, all beautiful stuff it was. Stock whips, bridles, handbags, riding cases. Others had a go at weaving. They made scarves and materials for sports coats. And stuff to make clothes for their kids, some of them. Yes, I saw some beautiful pottery there too. Bowls, ashtrays, all kinds of things. None of us had ever done any of these things before, but my gosh, it was great learning. I often have a smile at some of the things I made. And now all these blokes are as well as I am. And I don't look too bad, do I? And Rockingham is still doing a big job helping ex-servicemen across that bridge. And that's not half the story. Red Cross is doing dozens and dozens of other jobs to help people. Why, right now, a Red Cross car is being loaded with blood for someone urgently in need of it right across the state. And then there are things like the insulin round, where they take insulin injections to sick or elderly diabetic patients who just can't get to the hospital. Now, Red Cross does that job every single day of the year. And what about the other convalescent homes where the mothers and children are looked after? You know, that means a lot to mothers who are ill or weary. And the kids, isn't it great to see them having a bit of fun? You bet. And then there's the youngsters from the country who must come down to the city for treatment for infantile paralysis. Yep, the Red Cross looks after them too, helping sick or worried ex-servicemen. Lending a hand to all kinds of people in all kinds of ways means a pretty big job. So you see, boys, the Red Cross isn't finished. And you can take it from me. When they ask for our support, it's because they need it. I'm only one of the people Red Cross has helped. They put me back on the old singing trail again. There are thousands more needing help. And don't let's forget it.
Don't forget there's always tomorrow when a newborn day is found. Help the weary in their sorrow, find the stranger who is westward bound. On the old singing trail, fly together. If you're joyous in your giving, you'll be happy in your living on the trail.